needn't all look at us like we're a couple of wild animals. We ain't gonna hurt anybody. Come on, Chief. We'll pack up our things.
Stumps. Clear out the whole lot here. Go on. Rubberface, write out a sign and get it hung up at the post office. No show tonight. Leave enough cash to refund the tickets. Windy, we pull out of here as soon as Rubberface gets back.
No, where are you going?
I want to see Julie.
You come back here this instant. No daughter of mine's going to talk to
Let
that...
Let me go, Mother. I'm going into Julie.
Well, Hawks... You see what your showboat's done to your daughter?
I think the showboat has made a damn fine girl out of my daughter.
Well, I'm going straight in there and pull her away from that lying, deceiving...
Now, wait a minute, Parthy. Julie'll be gone in a few minutes and it'll be all over. Thing we gotta do is figure out how we're gonna give a show tomorrow night without Steve.
You're just as bad off for a leading woman.
How about me? Beneath this mirthful mask burns
no,
a soul.
No, you're a comedian. I was thinking we'd let Nola jump in. She knows all the parts.
Over my dead body. There never was an actress in my family, and there ain't gonna be.
I just meant to put her in temporary. She don't know much about acting, but she's got a smile worth $1 million.
Frank, where have you been?
Tell Frank what a fine troupe he's in.
You mean Julie? I know all about it. I was with Pete when he told the sheriff.
Steve and Julie are leaving. You know any actor we could pick up in Fort Adams to jump into the lead?
How about Frank?
Fine leading man he'd make, with that face and them flat feet.
I never asked to play a lead, did I? But if you're looking for a beauty, I got one.
Who?
There's a feller I met in town. Seems he's got to leave tonight and there ain't no boats. He asked me if we took passengers.
Well, of course we don't take passengers.
So I brought him along. He's waiting outside. Swell looking feller.
Tell him to come in. Let's see him.
There he is, looking at the pictures. I'll bring him in. Hey, mister, will you come up here?